I would bring back the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix. I think she still can go out there and tear the house down like she always did.
Man, a superstar diva, Trish Stratus, Hall of Famer.
Goldberg, Goldberg.
I'm not sure if Fantasio is retired, but if he is, I would definitely want to see him come out of retirement and come back to WWE.
Goldberg, Goldberg.
Can I get a hell yeah? Stone Cold Steve Austin. 316. Hell yeah.
One superstar to bring out of retirement for one more match would have to be Edge.
It would be the rated R superstar Edge.
One of my favorites growing up, a good friend of mine, and I really want to see one more match out of him. One more WrestleMania moment.
He was my mentor, he was my idol. Edgehead versus Edge. Let's make it happen.
Weirdest fan interaction. The Golden Army. I don't think
the Golden Army.
The Golden Army is Dustin's cult following that like goes to his movie premieres and slanders me on Twitter and despises me. And one actually told me she was anointed by the Golden One and that I was expletive deleted. So yeah, they're horrible. The Golden Army is horrible.
I was walking around at all the booths and everything, and there was a Mattel booth where you could play with all the toys. So I had my sweet jacket on with the diamonds, sweet pants with the diamonds shining like crazy. Playing with these toys, all these action figures, and a fan came up to me at this point in life. I had a sweet Lionel Richie mustache all the way down to here. It was perfection. And this girl asked me if she could stroke my mustache. A girl of age, yes. Really weird. I mean, I let her do it, but still really weird.
Let's say I once had a fan come up to me and say, "Hey, do you know Emma?" I was like, well, yeah, Emma, is this a trick question? I don't know. I really don't know what happened. I still don't really understand that situation, but anyway.
One fan asked me to donate my facial hair to the science of figuring out Brad Maddox, and I said, "I will give you my facial hair, but you will never learn about Brad Maddox."
That's real. This is all very real. It's real. Yeah, it's happened.
Got questions? Your favorite superstars have answers. Tweet anything you want to know to @WWE Inbox, and your question might just make it on the next episode.